Yeah, new home for Norman. He'll look good. Here's Sam, onto the weather. What a change.
I know, the sun stopped smiling on us. Let's take a look at today's pictures and hail stopped play. Roy Roberts captured the hailstorm at Parley Golf Club near Bournemouth earlier this afternoon.
How about this for a stunning view from Abbotsbury near Weymouth? And thanks to Craig Harvey for that.
Well, we did have some very moody skies across the region today. A little bit of everything. We had some sunny spells, some showers and some hail. This is how things looked in Basingstoke earlier. Thanks to our weather watcher for that. And as we head into tomorrow, well, it's a very similar story. We're going to see more showers. It's going to feel a little bit chillier still. So for tonight, well, a real mix out there. Some clouds, some clear spells, so a chilly night to come. Temperatures dropping below freezing for most places, so the potential for a frost and some more showers too. And those showers over the high ground could fall rather wintry. So definitely a taste of winter after the lovely spring that we've had. For tomorrow morning, a very chilly start to the day. I think dry for a time with some bright spells, but as the day wears on, more showers making their way into the patch. And again, the potential for those to fall heavy, perhaps as hail, and maybe even accompanied by a rumble of thunder. In the northerly winds tomorrow, temperatures are going to really struggle, perhaps 9 Celsius at best, but feeling colder than that. Out on the inshore waters tomorrow, winds are variable 3 or 4, becoming north or northwest 4 or 5 later. Visibility is good and the sea state is smooth or slight. On to tomorrow evening then, and again another chilly night to come, temperatures dropping to freezing for many places under clearing skies. Out to the west we've got some more rain that might just graze the patch through the early hours. On to Thursday then, and you'll see this low pressure system which is causing the unsettled conditions. That's going to throw up some more rain, perhaps some showers through the course of Thursday. Some bright spells, but a pretty damp and chilly prospect once again. Top temperature, well, probably around 8 Celsius. So here's the outlook then for the next few days. As I say, through tomorrow and Thursday, some showers which could be heavy, perhaps falling as hail. Those temperatures, well, pretty chilly for the time of year, 8 Celsius. By Friday, things are improving. Temperatures starting to recover. We're looking at 12 Celsius. And through the weekend, well, it's a little bit milder and more spring-like. So we get the spring back again. Some bright spells, some sunshine to enjoy as well. But wrap up warm tomorrow.